This week on UM News, as Senator Tester moves up to a more powerful position, student veterans are hoping for more improvements.
And we'll see how Missoula's Big Brother, Big Sister waitlist is growing. Hello and welcome to UM News. I'm Braylee Whistler.
And I'm Allie Berry. Veterans at UM are hoping Senator Tester's new position on the Senate will help improve veteran care. Student veterans have a special office to help them transition back to school and society. Coordinator Daryl Lee says one of the biggest problems for veterans is that they do not know all their options with veteran programs.
How to get started in the VA healthcare system? I wish people would ask me that, because I have yet to do it. And so if somebody asked me to do it, I would probably would.
I love the guy. Sorry you lost.
Tester says he hopes to lead the way in passing more legislation for veterans.
Jack? Another UM student group is helping improve the community in the University District. The neighborhood ambassadors pay a monthly visit to each house around campus following up on complaints and helping build relationships between student renters and permanent homeowners. Neighborhood Ambassador Bryce Rowe says he enjoys reaching out to the community.
You're going to meet a lot of wonderful people who have lived here a long time, and it's pretty interesting to see, and there are a lot of good stories if you get to sit down and listen to some people.
The Neighborhood Ambassador Program also communicates through their newsletter, blog, and Facebook page.
Other UM students volunteering at Missoula's Big Brother, Big Sister program say there are a lot of littles waiting to get their big for the new year. I talked to one big about the program.
UM student Bailey Thomason spends 2 hours a week playing games with her little sister at Jefferson Elementary School through the Big Brothers and Big Sisters program, but says the program could make a bigger impact on the community if one thing was a little different.
Guys that do it, I've probably seen like 3 in my 2 years, which is good, but we need more men for sure.
Those looking to be a big sister or a big brother will have to go through a background check, have their references checked, and an in-person interview. They don't let just anyone be a big brother or big sister.
Big Brothers and Big Sisters has over 150 littles enrolled and a lengthy wait list. The executive director, Danette Rector, says that 40% of bigs are students at the university, but Rector says high school students are making a different kind of impact on the little brothers and little sisters.
It's great because these children have an opportunity to see, you know, what it's like when you get into high school and to be with someone that they really consider a role model.
All right, so we'll do last card and then we'll clean up.
That's a good idea.
With the 2-week-long holiday break coming up, Thomason says that she will miss her weekly hangouts with her little sister, but is looking forward to coming back in the new year.
They kind of have a hard time understanding, like, why we're gone. They don't really get why this has to end, and so it's always kind of a bummer for them, but when we come back, it's really exciting.
The program has a wish tree in the Southgate Mall for anyone wanting to contribute.
Thanks for watching UM News. Visit our website at umnews.gor.umt.edu for more stories.
Thanks, Montana. Have a great day.